exactly. Lousy bloody week. Which actor came from the same town as Richard Burton? Was it Catherine Zeta-Jones, Anthony Hopkins, Harry Secombe, dubious as an actor, or Pam Ferris? It was Anthony Hopkins. Two of the greats. Right, ladies and gentlemen, would you please join me, stand and maintain a dignified silence, please, as Peter Churchill will film this and our silence will start now. Absolutely beautiful. Could I just ask the membership?